She was a second in the national championships to this woman, Mackenzie Little, who's enjoying a better day so far. Brilliant images here, being able to follow that spear right onto the field. 64-10. Well, she is really chasing down Kitaguchi's world lead of 64-50. And Mackenzie Little is our women's javelin throw winner today.